July 29, 2025, about 2 months ago, something happened that I did not anticipate when I started writing the original source code for what became Edge Impulse. This was our raw data table to restore all the samples people upload. Because on that day, we hit an overflow. It's basically the max value of what fits in a IN32. And stuff got on fire and people saw things like this in the studio. This is funny because the code that was responsible was basically written in July 2019. It's the code that basically stores all of the samples that you have in a NumPy file while you're generating features. And at the time, I just had no idea that we would ever have more than 2 billion data samples in our database and that we needed to start thinking about that already at that point. But here we are, man. It's truly astonishing how much this community has grown. Over 200,000 new projects on Edge Impulse in just a year's time. It is absolutely incredible. We have 225,000 plus developers, more than 1 billion new data samples since last Imagine, 2.3 billion today. That is 31 new samples every second of people capturing data, accelerometer, audio, images, and uploading it to the system. This graph, it just keeps going faster and faster and faster. So truly, truly amazing. And everyone here, the people here in the audience, the partners, thank you so much, Linda.